I got into fencing because my dad was a three-time Olympian, so I was always surrounded in the sport.
My goal is to make champions. That's really what I'm doing. I was involved in advertising before, and it was great, it was fine, but it was very successful. I said, but there's nothing like being able to pursue your passion in life, and fencing has always been my passion in life. So I feel like I'm doing the thing that I enjoy doing, and I'm so lucky that my children are involved in it as well, and so there I'm able to share this experience with them.
When I was really young, when I was just starting, when I was starting to get really interested in sports, I think I told my dad that before I told him I wanted to be a fencer, I told him I wanted to be an Olympic gold medalist. So you can see that that's always been the dream from the very beginning. My dad was a three-time Olympian, so I think it'd be nice to show him up a little bit, maybe get go for three or maybe four. I don't want to lose out to him. I came in as the youngest athlete on Team USA, not even in fencing, but all the sports, the youngest male athlete on Team USA. And so honestly, I actually didn't think the pressure was on me because I had so much, I have so much to prove, first of all. And secondly, I have so much more time in my career. I mean, I was 18 when I competed in London. So I really didn't think about it that way.
The average age of everybody we competed against was 8 years older than us. Okay, so now we're still younger, but we're experienced, we're ready to take the next step.
I definitely want an Olympic gold medal. That's definitely the top of the list. That's always been, the Olympics are the pinnacle of our event, and it's always been the goal that I've strived for ever since I was a little kid.
I don't think there's any limit to what he can achieve. I mean, I think that it's really up to him in terms of what he wants to do.